Mike James, also known as Grease Lightning, the Australian Shepherd, with the rain. Now you might be thinking, why have we got an Aussie in the team? Well, he's been resident here for 5 years and qualifies as a residential England player. The England team, big round of applause. But we also have coming in the Barbarians, the Mighty Barbarians, led in by Bucky, also known as Speedy Gonzalez, plays on the wing. He's a chihuahua with Isa, also doubles up as a scrum half. And we've got Bella, also known as Twinkle Toes, the cockapoo, plays in the centre, one of the pretty ones. We've got Gino, the Italian standard, the Loucher with Louise, looking for some muscle up front. And we've got Archie, the Mad Hatter, the Pyrenean Shepherd with the gift. Anything can happen with those two.
Go lucky.
The Mighty Barbarians, coming round the course. Right, so we will be kicking off in approximately 5 minutes.
Well done, round of applause, please. Good passing, good
does. She's going to hopefully do nice little figure of eight around the handler there. And Jill there by the record, so keeps your numbers being tied. One more for the lap. Nice happy wagging tail from Bella. That's Bella, a round of applause, please. They're hard to be able to do it. Here we go. So they're going to practice their touchdown vocal.
We start with a scrum. It's going to be fast and furious, folks. And we see the brawl of England in the training camp against that deft foot and hands of the Barbarians. Richard about to put it in. Makes it. And they're off. The Barbarians have stolen the ball. And they're flying at a cracking pace at the moment. Swedish Lazard is out on the wing, screaming for the ball. He can see an overlap, but it's gone back inside. Missed an opportunity there, the Barbarians. England's defence, all in the marble. They're looking at dogleg now. England have created the dogleg. There's a gap. Can they see it? All looks like a tackle coming in here. We've got interested in somebody else. The Barbarians losing their focus, not really gaining any ground. They can still defend it well on the line. It's a gutsy performance. A little bit of showboat in there for Speed Gonzalez. Not sure what we're going to do here. Let's just keep running round and round. We'll make the opposition dizzy. Oh, we've broken the line. We've broken the line and it's down! 1-0 to the Barbarians. Speedy Gonzalez, I told you to watch him, he's quick. 1-0, come on, it's the point in England here. Come away. Thank you. Right, so we're off again. Here we come, start with the scrum. Richard playing scrum half. He used to be a prop before we gave up rugby. Right, oh, just like England's won the ball. England have broken away again. Barbarians straight back on the line, defending their own line at the moment. Their line speed is fantastic. Oh. We've got the Terminator there, showing his power through the air. He goes down. What's the Terminator going to do? We've got Skiffle on the ball. Lovely. Doesn't know which way to run, doesn't know where the cameras are. It's done, it's screaming for the pass. Can they see it? England, come on. Make the right decision, England. Make the right decision. And it's gone out to the wing. We've got Indian, the brick wall at the moment. He's been hitting the tackle. Gone down to the front. Oh, we've got Nathan. Barbarian offside there. Coming back onside. Oh, it's a dirty tackle, that one. Stamping on the player on the floor. England rallied by that bit of dirty play there. They're coming forwards, the Barbarians are bunching. There could be an overlap somewhere. We've seen the overlap, we've seen the gap of the drone, and it's a Scottish ball! And we... Who's going to win this World Cup final? We've gone down to the scrum. It's looking intense, there's a bit of argy-bargy in there. It's in! We're live! And it's the Barbarians that have come out from the scrum with the ball. Back into attacking formation. They're looking determined. England look at sixes and seventies, not sure what's happening. Barbarians making a break, they're out front. But she's isolated, what are we going to do? She's lost the ball. Quickly stolen by Skiffle. Skiffle's got the ball back to the attack. Rallying the troops, they're coming up in formation now. Looking strong, looking strong. Oh, that was dirty. Well, that's a penalty. It's got to be a penalty. Right, the referee's not giving a penalty. Speedy Gonzalez has nicked the ball. Kissing is definitely not allowed on rugby, ladies and gentlemen. But what's this? where the barbarians are from, isn't it? It is so tense, this game. Nobody wants to give an inch. England back in possession now. Starting to inch up the pitch. It's tough. But we're getting there. The Terminator pulling his way through the centre of the ground. Come on, give him a cheer, folks. Come on, England. Ball's not loose. It's still loose, but we pick it up out of the wing. It's out on the wing. Reece Mighty's got it at the moment. He's weaving in and out. Oh, we've lost it. We spurt the ball. The bar was running back again. And it now is a very quick attack. And they slip through.
And it's six. It's six.
He's stolen by England. And a very quick breakaway. I can't believe the Barbarians lost the ball. And England waving the way up the pitch. Very quickly, very quickly. It's really good. It's really good. And it's down. It's a score for England. Applause first of all to the Barbarians. Fantastic efforts, great displays of rugby for our dogs. But of course, there can only be one winner in a Rugby World Cup. And I'm so thrilled to say, it's England! And if England captain can come forward to collect your cup. Yeah, that's you then, my lovely. You look like this song, so I think it's a beer. Big round of applause for England, well done, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, that comes to the end of our Doggy Rugby World Cup.